Hey, South Jersey, I'm meteorologist Joe Martucci. We have the espresso on one hand. We have the number one pasta sauce in the other hand that I'll be using after this video forecast. This evening, we have seen some heavy rain and even some rumbles of thunder too, and even some hail as well. We look at our storm reports across the area, a couple of instances of small hail, and we have a flood advisory in that box in green till 10:30 this evening. That's pretty much for just Brigantine, as radar indicated 2 to 2.5 inches of rain, and there have been some reports from some of you of street flooding in the area as well. Now, rainfall totals generally have been under an inch, just a few tenths of an inch of rainfall in most places. But if you did get under a heavy rain shower, well, that rain shower didn't really move all that fast, so the rain was able to accumulate quickly, and that's why we see a couple of spots over an inch. But any rain is out of here by 8 o'clock. That rain will be rolling offshore. And then for this evening, temperatures going down into the 50s and into the mid-50s by about midnight. Then after midnight, we're going to see some stronger winds that move in. Wind gusts from the north and west, about 25 to maybe even 30 miles an hour. Not as strong as it has been during April, of course, but still something to talk about. Low temperatures will bottom out in the windows open, comfortable territory, just around 50 degrees. Average low temperatures this time of year in the upper 40s to around 50 degrees. Then for Saturday, this guy gets it. Plenty of sunshine, sunglasses day here in South Jersey, a wonderful day to be out and about. The clouds pretty much non-existent until late in the day. And we look at our temperatures, we're getting to just above 70 degrees on the mainland. Some spots might even touch 75, like Vineland or Hamilton. And then over at the shore, still in the mid-60s, with that northwest wind, it's going to pin back that sea breeze. So that's why we'll be warm even at the shore. Anything outdoors is looking good as long as you stay socially distant and safe. We do have the parks that are opening statewide, as well as the golf courses too. Burn time, something to talk about as well, will be about 30 minutes. That UV index is a high. Then for Sunday, we have two rounds of rain. I don't believe your Sunday is a washout though. 5 a.m. to 11 a.m. will be that first round, and I believe most of you are going to be dry with this. It's the second round that comes after 2 o'clock that will bring steadier periods of rain. So I would say this, if you have outdoor activities planned or an outdoor exercise maybe, do that before 2 o'clock just to be safe. Temperatures though on Sunday will be mild again. We're talking about 70 degrees or thereabouts for much of the inland areas, and the shore will be a little bit cooler. As we look at our 7-day forecast, well, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, maybe not as warm as Saturday, but still not that bad. It is early May after all, and average high temperatures are getting near 70 degrees. So even a 62, 63 degree day, yes, below average, but still fairly comfortable. In terms of rain, we're watching for two rounds of rain. One will be Wednesday. That looks to be more consistent rainfall. Thursday will be one of those afternoon pop-up shower kind of deals. Something we really haven't talked about a lot here this year, but summer is coming, and so do those pop-up afternoon showers and storms. Otherwise, Monday, Tuesday looking dry, and so does Friday here in South Jersey. We'll be with you Monday morning with the latest in South Jersey weather. And meanwhile, you can follow me on social media. I'll be posting there. Facebook and Instagram at JoeMartWX, Twitter at ACPressMartucci, or thepressofac.com/weather.